I have a lot of different people in my life. My college friends, my family, my coworkers, and my biking buddies, just to name a few. I have lots to share, but I don't want to share everything with everyone. What if online sharing worked more like your real-life relationships, where you choose who gets to know what? With Circles, I can share my party photos with my college friends. Or my biking adventures with my cycling crew. And I took some great pictures of my sister's graduation, so I want to make sure my family sees them. Creating circles is really simple. When I add people to circles on Google+, they'll see that I've connected with them, but they won't see which circle I've put them in. And I don't always want to see everyone's updates all the time, so circles help me cut out the noise by choosing the people I want to hear from. Circles let you share what matters with the people who matter. So bust out those dance moves. Aunt Ruth doesn't need to know.